Then what happened? I can't remember. He threw a 10-pound weight at the back of Tommy's skull. So much blood. We can't check for a pulse. He said he was gone.
How did he end up on the side of the road with his pants down?
Ricky said he had a plan. All I had.